Major nine. Yeah.
You have reached the voice mailbox of.
I am back in Vancouver, and obviously I am running a little late, but it's okay. I'm actually gonna get my nails done. Sorry, here. Yeah, I'm getting my nails done, and I'm gonna come see my dad. Give him his gift, even though it's just in a box. It's just I couldn't find a, I don't know, I was in a rush. So, talk to you later. And yeah, I'll see you with my nails.
Even though you hate me, you gon' still love me. And when you screaming fuck me, you gon' still fuck me. And I ain't worried about them hoes, I treat them like they nothing. You should pick up your phone, I gotta tell you something. I be tripping when I see you. Crack a smile, cause you know they wanna be you. And I hate it when they around you. Smile in your face, behind your back, they try to clown you. Straight out the bottle, that's how you take a shot. And if you think that liquor help you, baby, don't stop. And I like it from the back, but girl, get on top. She go to riding like an Escalade with bad shocks. Natural, no ass shots. Fuck you till you pass out. Even though it's hurting you, you still stick that ass out.
Hey, Queens. So we are at Cocoroo, and I'm with Andy. Look at her, she looks so cute. Matching. But yeah, Cocoroo is honestly really good. I went here with my boyfriend last year, so.
Thank you.
We got that last luggage right here. Oh my God, so heavy. We'll put it on the last time. Look, you guys. We have six. Technically nine. But yeah.
Is it better there or here?
No, here's fine. No, it's fine.
Is it gonna go down like maybe later? No.
Well, that means that it's gonna go down too. So, talk to you later. We'll get this sorted. Bye. Hey guys, it's muggy. It's hot. Welcome to the Philippines. It's so hot, you guys. I'm literally sweating already. We're waiting for. See you guys later. You guys, this is our quarantine hotel. It's cute. It's very cute. Yeah. Yeah, we even have a little kitchenette here. Wow. That's cute.
Me, am I gonna share it? Huh? Or what?
Are you and Nana? You
me and Nana.
Nana
can share.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
But then we get the big room there.
What do you mean? I thought you did get the big room. Yeah, just this will be my room. You guys are wearing your shoes on here.
We didn't bring slippers.
Oh yeah, we
did.
Thank God.
Okay, so I guess this one will be my room, you guys. It's literally so humid already. Not even. Ugh. It's very humid in here. Yeah. Of course. So we'll talk to you guys later. This is my room tour. The living room area. I love the velvet couches. It's cute.
Hi.
Nice. Oh, you guys get a bathtub. How does it feel to be back in the Philippines, Angela?
We're still stuck.
We're still in quarantine. Look at our view! What is this, Makati?
I have no idea. Where are we?
I don't know where we are. But talk to you guys later. Bye, Queen. Yeah, so this is what they got us for our quarantine. This is goto. This is basically rice
congee.
Porridge.
Congee.
And then what's in the thing? Let's see.
How do you open it? It's tight. Okay. Ooh, tapsilog. Is that tapsilog?
I think so.
That's adobo.
Adobo? Or is that adobo?
No, it's adobo. Breakfast. Why would they serve adobo already?
Yeah, I think so.
We have our proper breakfast.
Yeah,
the
same.
Throw that away now.
Yeah.
And we gonna eat and talk to you later. Bye. Bye, queens. See, bye, queens, Angela.
Bye, queens.
Yeah. How?
I don't talk like that.
Yes, you do. Okay, bye, y'all.
Hey queens, so we are actually in quarantine and our aunt actually just sent us
some groceries, basically some little snacks and coffee.
You know, we're here only for 7 days, but she gave us options.
Yeah, I know, but it's only three. Like,
I know, I'm just saying that there's so much.
And she got us some roller coasters. I love roller coasters. But yeah, honestly, we have been just chilling, you know, like my view's kind of wonky because it has like those little things on it. But I sound stuffy because I was watching like a TV show and I was crying. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. And hey queens, this is the second day of quarantining in the Philippines, and I just did my mom's lashes. Look at her lashes, okay? I'm very entry level, so don't judge me like that. So I did these lashes on her. They were 15 millimeter C curl. Look to the side, yes. Lovely. And it's honestly just classic lashes. And open your eyes up.
Close my eyes.
No, you're good now, but yeah. Pretty mother. But yeah, we're just chilling, really quarantining. Not really doing anything. My boobs hurt.
Why?
I don't know why. Maybe I should get that checked out. Like maybe an MRI. Like it aches every time like I move a certain way. Weird, but yeah, talk to you later. Bye.
The next day,
you ate the sandwich?
Yeah, I ate the sandwich.
Oh,
what is it?
I don't eat this cereal.
Okay, so you guys, like, I'm actually gonna document like what we're eating, what they're feeding us in this hotel. Okay?
I think you're a little too late. This is on our third day already.
Yeah, on our third day. Cause I was
doing that now, bro. Should have started from the
Can't have my own type of processing.
Whatever.
Oh my god, this is like what she, like this is what I have to deal with when I'm like vlogging. Like what is this?
I'm just letting you know, I'm just pretty.
So today I'm gonna show you guys our breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Cause it comes like every 4 hours or so. Let me open this. This is what we eat. Oh my god. Some sausages,
Mom,
some eggs.
American today. It's been Filipino breakfast.
Toast.
What is it today?
Yeah.
American.
It doesn't look appetizing. What type of sausage is this?
I think that's just Vienna sausage.
So sad.
Nino likes that though.
They are,
I don't like it today.
Yeah, the food's not very appetizing.
You decide
I'll
to
talk to
it.
You later. This is sad.
Aww.
Okay, so they have like this, I think it's like a coffee pudding thing. They have some macaroni. Let's see this. It's just chicken. This one's yours.
chickens and rice.
Yeah.
It's probably adobo. Angela's.
It's Angela's, no rice.
No rice, right? Mm-hmm.
Oh, what the heck? What am I? Oh. I told you, you didn't make it clear, did you?
Sabi ko only one. Ang walang rice.
Oh, ito tumawag ka. Para padala.
Yeah,
ito.
This one has isang, rice.
Kulang ng isang rice. Sabi mo.
Hati na lang tayo.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Pero make sure, Hana, ano?
That's about it, y'all. Talk to you later.
Make sure na ano.
We just got this new delivery from our auntie. Look, Jayco. What
this.
Is it? J-Pops. And Jollibee! Yes!
But they have some mini ones.
These donuts are so delicious. Angela, open this. Ooh, I love it. It's so delicious.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Dita. Jollibee. And then she got a little knickknack. These are so good. Especially with coffee. Magic flavor.
Ooh.
Right here.
Okay.
That was. And then. Yes. Some orange juice. Delicious. Delicioso. Mango. This is my favorite growing up. The best. So I'll talk to you guys later. And. So this is what we're actually eating for dinner. It's actually fish and some vegetables and a little bit of rice. So that's about it for the food vlog. We actually ate so much already. And yeah. Talk to you later. Angela, how are you liking the food?
It's okay.
You're fucking it up, bitch. Okay, bye. Hey queens, this is vlog day. No. Which quarantine day is this? I think four? Five. And yeah, because yesterday I really did not have like. I didn't want to film. But look how beautiful the view is. Wow.
See y'all.
And it was raining, so it was foggy too. So we got some hash browns, some egg, and some fried, what is this?
Bangus.
Milkfish. It's actually really good, especially with vinegar. Delicious. And champurrado. You guys know champurrado is delicious. And some fruits and vegetables. Right, Teresa?
Yes.
Yeah. Log out for me, Angela. Okay, bye y'all. Bye. You guys, look. We got our first
Starbucks
order and Jayco again. This literally looks delicious. It's not right. The donuts were so delicious. It's gone. Also, we had our food and I was hungry. You know. Right, Angela? Look a mess. He's a shower girl. Okay, bye.
Natinan mo kung si Francis uli.
Ang dami.
Ba't dami raw dala?
So much. I love it.
Why so much raw?
What's your name, ma'am?
Iman Maliwa.
Ano po? Dual seats in the back. Pagkata po yun, for senior, pwede kasing gamitin yung dual for this time.
Ay, hindi pa ako. Magdudulak ko. Balik ko magbubuto ako. Trust
tayo, ma'am. Dungan ako. Alam ba sa mga $27.90
Yes.
What's your height, ma'am?
5'11".
Me too.
No spot.
No spot muna. Open mo.
Ubo na nga.
Isang pa.
Pagkakon po.
Hindi, no style.
Ano lang, ubo.
Maximum 24 hours pa yung result, ma'am. Para check yung email, ma'am. Time to time, baka mapaagal yung result. Mm-hmm. Pero maximum na yung 24.
Queens, welcome back to my channel. We are leaving our little hotel room, little quarantine. So, talk to you later. This is my outfit. Just a Aritzia top, Rude shorts, and some Zara. What else? Okay. Come on, Angela.
Let's go, Angela.
Bye. Quarantine room. See you later. Bye, y'all. How's the feel of being out? Is it hot?
I don't like this one.
You don't like this one? Right, Mother? Teresa?
Yes.
Look at her. So we're finally out of quarantine and